Okay, this is a really awful story coming from just outside the Triad. Three people died in what the Yadkin County Sheriff's Office is calling a domestic violence situation, and another has life-threatening injuries. Two of the victims were found in a house, the other two inside a car a few miles away. The Sheriff's Office said they are all related, but did not say why specifically they believe this is a domestic situation.